we have 45 times 8. So 5 eighths are 40. 4 times 8 is 32, plus 4 is 36. There's no other numbers. So 48, 45 times 8 is 360.